So we're clearing this farmer's workshop here, and his equipment is just destroyed. Sad.